guys, Leonardo Torres here. I'm just going to do a quick tutorial for those of you who want to learn a song by Mother's Day. We still have time. This is February still, but it's March, April, May, right? So 3 months to practice. This song is going to be Las Mananitas de los Landis. Some of the chords you're going to need are C, F, G7, this one or this one. I'm gonna play it with this one, but just know that when I get here, you can also see this G here. You can also play this G7. It's the same one, except that this, you get this one in here now. Okay, and you're gonna need an A minor. You're gonna need a D minor. Then I'm gonna play this G7 here, just so I can fall right into this C. Okay. I'm gonna strum it the way that I usually strum it. You can strum it any way that you want. Know that these chords are the ones that I use. I'm not exactly sure if it's the one on the song or from the song, but you know there are many different chords and variations that you can play. But this one's the one that I'm personally gonna show you, because it's the way that I play it. And of course, I'm going to rush through it a little bit just for the sake of going through this tutorial. So the first part goes, el cielo se abre. You can play it like this or like this. Se abre. Or you can go, se abre. Same thing, right? Da paso a tu vida. Madrecita linda, qué lindo es tu día, alegra tu alma, el aire silbando, los mares cantando. So this part is the verse, right? The verses. Now it gets into sort of what the chorus is. After you end up in this C from the last spot we just sang, you're gonna place this finger here and do what, it's a C7, which is like a preparation to go into F. And this is the part that says, felices tus días, felices tus años, deseamos de todos los que te cantamos. Again, here 7. Recuérdanos siempre como recordamos. Again, que seas muy dichosa, linda madrecita, y que tengas amor. Right, this is the part where he says something, madrecita linda. You can personalize that part. If it gets a little difficult singing and talking at the same time, then you can just skip it and just say something like Feliz Día de las Madres, you know, or something. And then, again, que seas muy dichosa, linda madrecita, y que tengas amor. Felices tus días, felices tus años, deseamos de todo. Sorry, temas de todos los que te can. So I'll go over that part again. Deseaste para recuérdalo siempre como recordamos. Here it is. Que te festejamos este 10 de mayo. Que seas muy dichosa y que goces la vida y que tengas amor. seas muy dichosa, linda madrecita. Que tengas amor. That's one way to end it. The way that I end it is, que tengas amor. What I do is I put my fingers here. And this side I'm just going. And here it's just thumb, index, ring finger, I'm sorry, middle finger. See? And it's like this over here. Then so we go from C. Time that I switch over to the E string. Okay, so all these are A on the A string. I strum the A string. This is where I move to the E string because I play this G. And all I'm doing is taking the bass to ba-da-da, 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 ba-da-da-da. See? C, B, A, G, F, G, back to C. And here's the same thing. So there you have it, or you can go que se, que tengas amor. You can end it there. Que seas muy dichosa, linda madrecita y mi madrecita. Que tengas amor. You can end it like that, or que tengas dichosa, linda madrecita. Que tengas. You can hold that note and it's that same note throughout the whole thing. The only thing that changes is that bass line. If holding that note is too difficult, you can still do that. And very short.
Linda madrecita, que tengas amor.
You have plenty of time to practice that. Practice it very slowly. Don't rush through it like I did. Okay, but take your time, you know.
Felices tus días. Felices tus años, deseamos de todos los que te cantamos, recuérdalo siempre,
have trouble strumming and singing at the same time, one thing you could do is just hum the same melody, just no words, so you're not getting yourself confused with the words. So just because the strumming, 1 2 3 4. Okay, I'm gonna show you the strumming real quickly. First part, twice, the last one has up, down, down, up, down, and then you start the first pattern again. I'm gonna show you the strumming real quickly. It should be 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2. When I say 1 1 2 3, 1 is strum down, 2 is strum up, 3 is at mute, where I'm just doing this. Strum, mute. 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3. So that's the pattern. 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 1 2 3. Let's put that into practice. So
y en esta canción, madrecita, 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3, qué lindo es tu 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 3 2 3.
When I slide here, it's in that 1 2 3 1 2 3. 1 2 1 2. Let me do that. So I go. There's that 1 2 1 2 1 2 3. Questions about that, just send me a message or leave me a comment, and I'll get back to you. And if I need to make another video, I will. But for now, just practice those chord changes and a little bit of that rhythm. If you have any questions about this, just shoot me a text. Don't shoot me a text. If you have any questions about that, just leave a comment below. Remember to subscribe, and see you next time.